Many years ago, the sun hid behind the moon, and six strange symbols were forged from gold, cooled in water drawn from our deepest loch. And when the last symbol was complete, the sorcery finally returned to these shores. The trees and rivers sparkled once more. But soon a vile shadow rose to spread misery throughout the land, and only one who commands the spirits of truth and virtue can defeat the dark forces so unwittingly unleashed. My name is Raven. So, we set out once more on the quest to find an ultimate warrior. Let the challenge begin. This first challenge is a battle of strength and determination. Who has such qualities to reach the bank first and reveal their symbol? The warriors work well here on the loch. It is a deep and dangerous place. Who knows what dangers lurk? Warriors, Raven bids you greetings. For two of you, the road ahead will be long and arduous. For the others, when this week is at an end, so too will be your journey. But take heart. You have already endured the cold and unwelcoming waters of this mighty loch. And in doing so, each of you has earned an emblem and a standard on which to bear it. Remember, warriors, these symbol strengths are your strengths. Beron, may you reach the summit of your hopes. Nisab, may the sun shine on your ambitions. Mygar, may the cloud of your fortunes never blow off course. Kelpa, may you be as powerful as the ocean wave. Lisan, may the light of your moon reveal the path ahead. Beron, may your determination be as strong as the roots of a tree. These standards symbolize your lives. Nine feathers, nine lives. From now on, failure in any challenge will cost you a life. Lose too many, and your quest may be at an end. However, there are rewards for warriors who do well. Versad, as you are first, I give you three gold rings. Beron, you came second, so for you, there are two gold rings. Kelpa, you are also quick. So one gold ring is yours. Place your rings on your standards. Now these golden rings are the key to your success. Now, young warriors, are you truly ready to begin the quest? Then come.
The rings the warriors must gather are more than mere gold, for to collect nine means the return of a lost life.
Beron came close to nicking the win, but I think I just got there.
When I was running up the beach, I was just thinking, I want to win. And then when I dived for the standard, I knew that I hadn't won.
I really didn't expect to actually get any rings at all, so I was really glad when I got a ring.
I thought I did quite well in this challenge, even though I didn't get any rings.
I think the cloud is a good symbol for me to have, because it shows that I'm flying high in the sky and that I'm quite calm and relaxed about everything.
The moon means to me that I can shine out in challenges and be a warrior with great abilities.
Mountains are high and I always set high targets, and even if I don't reach them, I want to get as close as I can to them.
Versad is already showing his warrior skills, winning 3 gold rings. Beron and Kelpa also gained rings, putting them in 2nd and 3rd place.
The giant spider that built this web once ran hungrily across its threads to consume its prey. Let us hope the warriors move as swiftly today. My friends, the gold you seek dangles from this ancient web. You must race your opponent to the top, collecting gold rings as you go. The winner will be the first warrior to gather the highest ring. So, who shall make the first ascent? Beron, Versad, I choose you. Fall from the web and you will lose a life. Any rings you drop will also be lost. Are you ready? Then, let the challenge begin.
Versad is in the lead. If he falls off the web, then the path is clear for Beron.
I was quite disappointed when Versad won because I'd worked so hard just to get to the top and not actually receive any gold rings and just lose a life.
To have won the first 2 challenges is just amazing, because both times I've only just beaten Beron and he's such a good warrior, so to have beaten him I must have done well. So 2 challenges, 2 wins, it's just a great start.
Kelpa, will you rise like a wave to triumph? Or will you, Mygar, float like a cloud to victory? Are you ready? Then let the challenge begin.
Despite being smaller in stature, Mygar is agile and moves well on this perilous web. Only the final ring now awaits Mygar in her quest to taste victory here.
Climbing, it was very, very wobbly, and at some points I was falling off backwards. I managed to cling on and not fall off.
Nisab, Lisan, so far neither of you have touched treasure. You will here, but only one of you will keep it. Are you ready? Then, let the challenge begin.
Lisan has made ground against Nisab, who must strive to improve if she is to progress in this quest.
With myself because it was my first win of the competition, so I was quite nervous because I thought I was going to end up falling.
Versad, Mygar, Lisan, you have reaped the spoils of victory. Place your prize on your standards. To gather 9 of these treasures means the return of a lost life. Beron, Nisab, Kelpa. There are many more trials ahead and more opportunities for you to change your fortunes. But for now, you have a price to pay, the loss of a life. Now, the next trial awaits. Let us venture to meet it. Mock combat can quickly hone a warrior's skills. And here is such a pursuit, the longstaff. Master its secrets, and you will emerge victorious. The task before you is simple. You must knock your opponent from their perch before you fall from your own. The winner will receive a gold ring, and the loser will forgo a life. Kelpa, Nisab, I choose you to go first. Choose your weapons. So be it. Kelpa, Nisab, strength alone is not enough to save you in this contest if your will is weak. Are you ready? Then, let the challenge begin.
Again, our warriors must work at a most dangerous height in a precarious position. Any mistake will cost them dearly.
I chose the weapon that I did because it had a really large surface area, so there was more to hit Nisab with.
My technique was to try and balance first and then hit her instead of just hitting her, and then I'd end up falling off quicker.
Versad, Lisan, you were at home in the spider's web, but how will you fare in Longstaff? Are you ready? Then let the challenge begin.
Oh,
on longstaff, being on top of the poles, it's really nerve-wracking because they're so high, and when you're up there, you're just wobbling about. To have won three challenges out of three is amazing. I didn't expect this because when I started, confidence was low and I was really nervous. Now I've won three and I'm top of the leaderboard, and I've asked for a greater start.
Mygar, Beron, the long staff can be used not just to hit your opponent. Bear this in mind as you battle. Are you ready? Then let the challenge begin.
This is a stubborn fight between two doughty warriors. Neither wishes to face a fall.
I felt quite confident because I'm not scared of heights, but it felt quite shaky, and then I didn't like it when I got knocked off.
I aimed for the legs at the beginning to make Mygar unstable, and then when she was unstable, I just poked her on her chest.
Kelpa, Beron, Bersad, you fought well and have each earned a gold ring. Place them on your standards. But Mygar, Lisan, Nisab, you were dislodged from your platforms and must suffer the price of defeat. Warriors, your limbs are no doubt tired from these exertions, but take heart. The next challenge will not be so strenuous. Come.
Bersad remains our leader, having yet to lose a life, whereas Nisab has lost two and resides in last place.
In this place, gold is used to tempt a traveller and then to ensnare him. Within this cage are a number of skulls. You must work to remove these battle sticks and cause the silver and bronze skulls to fall to the ground. For every skull that falls, you'll receive a gold ring. However, if any red skulls fall to the ground, you will lose a life. This challenge is not over until both skulls have fallen. Bersad, you are our current leader. Beron, Lisan, Mygar, you are in second place. But Beron, I choose you to take up this challenge along with Bersad. To be in the lead is a mixed blessing. Here, both of you have the chance to gain more rings or risk losing a life. Are you ready? Then let the challenge begin.
You go first.
Yeah.
You decide where you want to go.
Then I'll go with this one here.
Okay, go.
Perhaps Bersad is not infallible after all. His haste has cost him a valuable life and left Beron in a good position to win. Beron is proving a canny warrior as he works to release his bronze skull. fine display, Beron. One gold ring is yours.
I was quite nervous when I found out I was against Versad because me and him are arch rivals, but we're good friends at the end of the day, and I really wanted to beat him for once.
Once you touched a stick, you had to pull it out. And after I started to pull it out, I realised it may not be such a good idea. When my skull fell, I couldn't believe it, and I was so disappointed to lose my first life.
This result has affected my standing in the competition quite a lot because now he's down to the same amount of lives and only two rings in between us.
I was really disappointed that it was Beron that beat me because he's the sort of warrior that you make silly little mistakes and he'll take a big advantage of them.
Beron, you have proved that speed is not always required to win the race. Your concentration was as steady as your hand. Place your ring on your standard. Versad, you knew that failure in this venture would cost you dearly. Your lack of judgment has caused your downfall. Now, night is drawing in, but there is one final challenge to face before darkness falls. Come. Warriors, whenever you see demons, you must beware, for they are the servants of Mygar, my arch-enemy, who seeks only to destroy me and all that is good in this land. He and his minions will do everything in their power to take your lives and prevent you reaching the gold rings. You must learn to vanquish them, using a sling and rocks to destroy each demon and so capture the gold. Mygar, Versad, Nisab, you will go first. Warriors, be warned. Should the demons reach the ring post, then you will feel the full force of their power. Are you ready? Then, let the challenge begin.
Warriors, beware. For in this group of demons, there is one who has the power to regenerate. You have been warned.
Concentrate.
That's
really good.
A telling strike, warriors. But as you see, this demon has regenerated. Although he has the power to do so only once, you must be speedy if you are to vanquish all the demons.
Doing really well.
Really well.
Good, really good.
Can I get the ones that are close?
Oh. Okay, just keep going. It's okay. Aim to the right of it.
Another mortal blow against the demons. But they are almost upon the warriors and time is running out.
Just keep going. Keep going, that's really good. Quickly.
I think it went wrong because my aiming wasn't that good. The other two were doing fine, but I think I let the team down.
I'm not disappointed about losing that challenge because we did try our best and it was really hard for Versad to cope with that.
Warriors, beware. Should the demons reach the ring post, then you will feel the full force of their lethal gaze. Are you ready? Then let the challenge begin.
Right, grab the ball.
Tension high, go down low.
Really low.
Oh, come on, grab the ball. Quickly.
Quick.
Low.
Really low.
Oh, no.
We're going too low.
Yeah. Grab.
Come on, as low as you can. Really, 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 really low.
Come on.
These warriors must find their range if they are not to perish at the hands of the evil ones.
Kelpa, we need to come up. Okay.
You're going too much.
At last, they are working as a team, and a demon is gone. But is it too late to save them?
Quickly!
Demon, I felt really pleased and I was like, yes, I've had a demon at last. And I thought we were going to go and get all the rest of the demons, but it didn't quite happen.
I don't think we worked very well as a team because we weren't really communicating all the time. And if we had had people in different positions, we would have had better results.
To end their first day in defeat will weigh heavily on these warriors' hearts. My friends, like many warriors before you, you have all fallen at the hands of the demons. I have restored you, but at a price. Your first day of challenges is over. It is time to make camp. As these brave souls reflect on the day's events, I hope they remember this, that it matters not how many times a warrior falls, but how many times he picks himself up. Follow me, my friends. Another day dawns on the quest to find an ultimate warrior. One who can join me in the final battle against the dark forces that besmirch these lands. Let us hope these brave hearts are well rested, for more arduous trials lie ahead. Warriors, it is time to continue your journey. You have much ground to cover. I hope you're all prepared for the fray. Let us see.
I'm really confident about the new day on Raven because yesterday I may have lost two challenges and won three, but today I'm really confident about winning more challenges and making my lead bigger.
I'm quite nervous about today's challenges because if I lose many lives, I'll move from second all the way down to fifth or sixth.
In joint third place, I feel okay because there's plenty more challenges to come, so the leaderboard can all change.
I'm feeling quite confident about the new day ahead, but I'm quite disappointed. I'm still in joint third, but I'm hoping to move up to the top today.
I'm quite upset that I'm quite low down in the group, but today I'm hoping to change that all around and get higher up in the group and do really well today.
I'm really disappointed about my position, but I think I could improve and maybe even go to the top of the leaderboard.
Each of you began your journey with 9 lives on your standards. Remember, if these are lost, your quest is at an end. Nisab, it seems the sun of your emblem is lost behind a cloud, and there is little comfort to be found on your standard. Lose many more lives, and your hopes of success will be eclipsed forever. Now, my young friends, the first challenge awaits. Let us stride out to meet it. Warriors, we can travel no further through this watery place. These marshes forbid our progress, and so we turn towards this loch to make our way across. But as you can see, it is filled with dangers, so you must proceed with care. Use these boats to race your opponents and gather gold rings as you go. Reach the final rings first, and you will secure victory. But trail behind, and you will pay the price. Warriors, are you ready? Then let the challenge begin.
The warriors must not only race to collect rings, they must also avoid colliding with the demons.
Keep going!
Go! 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 Go for a biscuit, come on.
Mygar, Beron, and Lisan have suffered at the hands of the demon.
Forward, come on, that's it.
Forward, that's good, that's good.
We can do this.
Come on, we can do this.
Keep as you
we'll
want.
We'll do this.
Come, come on.
Forward.
Left. Okay, right, that's in the middle. Keep going. Keep going forward. Come on. No, right.
I didn't think we worked that good together because when we get close to the demons, everybody kept talking over each other and Mygar kept shouting, stop, stop, stop. So me and Beron tried our hardest to stop, but unfortunately we clashed into the demons.
We didn't slow down when we needed to and so we hit it just as we went past. I think mostly it was the group's fault, but partly Mygar's fault because she wasn't giving enough directions for me and Lisan to guide with.
I was really glad when we won because it meant that we'd all got a ring and we hadn't lost a life, and I was really glad about that.
I'm very excited that I've just won my first ring, and I thought that my team worked very well together.
I was really happy to win Battle of the Boots because if we hadn't, I'd lost another life and that would be my third in a row. And I wanted to get my quest back on track, so this win really helped.
Nisab, Kelpa, Versad, you all successfully crossed the water. And for that, you should be justly proud. Place your prize on your standard. Mygar, Beron, Lisan. This loch is difficult to navigate. You strayed into the Island of Iron and suffered the consequences. I have restored you, but the rings you gathered must be forfeited, along with a life. Remember, there are many hidden swamps and lochs in this place, so tread carefully. Bogs and marshes offer yet more obstacles to our journey. But here at this loch, there is more gold to be gained. But you must plunge into its freezing depths if you are to retrieve it. Observe the gold rings suspended high above these deep waters. They are tempting, but they are beyond your reach. To retrieve them, you must boldly leap from the platform. But do not jump in vain, my friends. Make sure, if you are to receive a ducking, that you have some prize to show for it. So, who will be first to leap the loch? Mygar, I choose you. Mygar, are you ready? Then, let the challenge begin.
Well done, Mygar. One gold ring is yours.
When I jumped off the end of the jetty, it felt quite scary because you were in mid-air for quite a long time and you were concentrating on getting the ring. When I hit the water, it was absolutely freezing cold.
Kelpa, are you ready? Then, let the challenge begin.
Unfortunate, Kelpa. To touch the ring was not enough. You needed to grasp it.
When I hit the water, I'd gone from being quite warm to really freezing cold. And it was really cold in the lock, but it wasn't as cold as I'd expected, so I was okay there.
Lisan, are you ready? Then let the challenge begin.
A fine leap, Lisan. Gold ring is the prize.
When I was running to go and jump off the end, I slipped at the end when I was trying to go and grab the three rings. I got one ring and I was really happy.
Nisab, are you ready? Then, let the challenge begin.
Nisab, you had no momentum, so the ring was beyond your reach.
I'm very disappointed that I didn't get a ring because I actually touched the first ring and then my hand just slid away from it, so I didn't have time to catch it.
Bersad, are you ready? Then, let the challenge begin.
A huge jump, Bersad, but only one ring to show for it.
When I was running up the jetty and launching myself off it, I was really excited to try and get the three rings. I think I was going with so much speed I could have got it, but I think I closed my hand too quickly.
Beron, are you ready? Then, let the challenge begin.
Beron, you should be pleased with your prize. Well done.
When I jumped off, I tried to grab all three rings, but I only managed to secure one ring. I brushed the other two rings in with my finger, but I didn't quite manage to pull them down. I'm not very disappointed with this result because I knew that I only had to get one ring to not lose a life in this challenge.
Warriors, the warmth of your success drives away the cold of the water. Place your rings on your standard. Bersad, you have accumulated 9 gold rings and can therefore win back a life. Kelpa and Nisab, though you both leapt from the platform, you failed to gain any rings. And returning empty-handed means you have a price to pay. Now, my friends, the next challenge awaits. Let us stride out to meet it. Much of this marshland drinks from the burn you see before you now. And within it lies our next challenge. Bersad, you are our current leader. Beron, you are in second place. You must undertake this challenge. Bersad, you must enter the gorge where you will discover a number of symbols. Describe these to Beron, who will shadow you from the bank. And should Beron match these symbols to the ones inscribed on the skulls yonder, then you will be rewarded. But there is more. For somewhere in these shallows, a demon is lurking, waiting to pounce upon its prey. So take care, my friends, or you will both lose a life. There is only one way out of this gully, through the waterfall. But do not delay, for if the demon catches you before you escape from this gorge, both of you will lose a precious life. Are you ready? Then, let the challenge begin.
There are 3 rings in this challenge, and the warriors must find them all.
Red. Yeah? How many pieces has it got to it? Is it attached to it?
It's 2 separate curves.
Cool.
The top one's got like an arrow pointing like a diagonal left.
Diagonal left. Yeah. And then at the bottom, it's got like a kind of an S shape, and it's got 2 spears going through, both going right through it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. That's it. Okay. Fill up, Phil.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well done. You have found the first ring.
Come on. Let's go. Let's go, come on, sprint! What does it look like?
Okay, it's separate again, and the top one, it's a curve going towards the right.
Going towards the right?
Yeah.
Is there like a little spot on the end, or is it halfway through?
On the second one, there's three arrows.
Yeah.
Two are on the left, pointing up.
Cool, got it. Take.
Get it lower. Okay, good. Should be enough. Is that it? Okay, come on.
Got it, come on.
You have the second ring, but you must find the third one also if you are to escape the demon.
Down, it's heading down towards the right, bottom right.
It's like a diagonal.
Yeah.
And there's one.
Is there? Is
right
there? It's like a slightly curving one on the left hand side.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
Quickly.
I think we did well in the challenge because me and Versad get on really well in a team, and Versad gave really good instructions for me to follow.
Most difficult thing about the challenge was describing the symbols, because they were all really, really hard to describe, because they weren't your everyday symbols. I chose to give Beron two rings because I was in the lead by quite a bit, really didn't need the two rings. I may regret this decision in the future, but at the moment, I'm not, so as long as I just keep my distance from him, I'll be happy.
Versad, Beron, you have truly earned your position as leaders in this contest. I commend you. Place your rings on your standards. Now, let us move on to the next challenge, for it will involve you all. This way. Warriors, these mighty gates must open if you are to continue on your quest. But no key will unlock them. So you must force your way through, using an ancient weapon known to all, the battering ram. With two of your fellow warriors, you must maneuver these mighty machines towards the gates, not forgetting to collect the gold rings that hang above. The first team to break through and collect the gold ring on the other side will win. But those defeated warriors must each sacrifice a life and any gold rings they have collected. So, Mygar, Versad, Kelpa, you will form one team. Lisan, Nisab, Beron, you will work together as their opponents. Remember, you must think together and move together. Are you all ready? Then, let the challenge begin.
Well, let's go. Okay. Don't push it yet.
Push.
Okay.
The next one.
Come on.
Grab the next ones.
Okay, go.
In front. Push.
Are you all?
Come on. Next one. Go. Three, two, one, go!
Go again, go again.
Next one, next one. Good. You're really good, don't worry. Push. Keep calm.
Go, 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 go. Come on, grab, grab, grab. Okay.
Keep going.
Go.
Again.
Come on,
Goose.
Ready?
Go on.
Push.
Go. Stop, stop, stop. Keep going. Grab three logs. Or even four if you can.
Go. It's clear, it's clear, it's clear.
Bersad has grabbed the first ring for his team, but the others are close behind.
Wait, I'm still in front, I'm on front, I'm on front!
Okay!
Need a space, that's
quick,
it!
Push, push, Ali!
Go, push!
Grab, pushing. Grab! Stop, stop, stop! Grab!
I'm on front, I'm on front!
We need to straighten it up! My God, can you help straighten?
Yep.
Go, push.
Push!
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 Come on!
Push, that's it!
Stop, stop, stop!
Nisab, Beron and Lisan, you are now in the lead. But can you remain there?
Push, push!
Wait!
Ready.
I've got it, quick!
Lift it up!
Ready!
Almost! Push! That's it, go!
Come on!
Come on, come on!
Stop, stop, stop!
Who will be the first to grab the second ring?
Do it!
Warriors, there is nothing in this race. Who has the most heart and the greater remaining strength?
Come on! Ready?
Push! Go! Push! Big push! Hold on, hold on!
Wait, stop!
Remember, it is the first team to reach the final ring who will win the race.
Tactics for battering ram was to hit the gate as hard as we can and to gather up as much speed as we can just before we hit the gate.
The fact that I lost that challenge, it's made a big difference to the leaderboard, and now I'm currently in fifth place.
I thought the atmosphere in battering ram was quite tense and everyone was shouting and trying to get the rings. I didn't really notice it because I was concentrating on my task and not on anything else.
I really wanted to win battering rams because I wanted to build daylight between me and Beron, because if he lost, he'd go down to five lives and I'd move up to eight.
I'm really annoyed that Versad is so far ahead of me because it would be quite hard to catch up with him now.
I felt really, really relieved and happy when our team won the challenge, and I felt proud that we had worked so well together.
Warriors, this was a close-run battle. Kelpa, Mygar, Versad, your efforts have earned you just rewards. Place your rings on your standard. Beron, Nisab, Lisan. To work hard and have nothing to show for it is not easy to bear, nor is the penalty you must pay for defeat. Each of you will now lose a life. Now we must proceed to the next task, and for one of you, it will be your final challenge on the quest. This way, my friends. Time of reckoning has arrived. Failure in this next task will signal the end of the journey for the warrior with the least lives. For we have reached the way of the warrior. Fortune has not smiled kindly on those who have tackled the challenge that lies before you now. It is indeed a harrowing course to run. But with strength, courage, and agility, you can outwit its strange devices. Nisab, you have only 4 lives left. All your fellow warriors have more. And as such, this challenge is yours to face. But remember, though many have failed, those who have succeeded remain heroes forever. Nisab, success here will prolong your journey, but failure will end your quest. Are you ready? Then may the luck of the Raven's Eye be with you. Let the challenge begin.
Nisab must remain on the Golden Pathway. If she does not, she will meet her doom.
Nisab, there is no shame to fail at such an awesome challenge. You have displayed great courage and determination. Though you must now turn home, you should be proud of your achievements here. I bid you farewell.
I'm very upset that my time at Raven is over, but I've enjoyed all the challenges and I've had a great time.
So Nisab's journey is finally over. But her companions must make camp and rest another night. No doubt some will be disappointed with their endeavours today, but they must remember that despair is like a black cloud on the horizon, and that hope in a warrior's heart will dispel it as easily as the bright rays of the sun. The staff of power is not bestowed upon anyone. Those who wield it must prove themselves worthy, beyond doubt. Perhaps that person is one of those here. Warriors, the day ahead is filled with dangers. I trust you still all have confidence in your own abilities. We shall see.
I'm still in first place, and I've got some daylight between me and second place, so hopefully I can carry on this form in the next challenges and stay in first.
I'm feeling quite optimistic about today that I'm in second position. I'm quite hoping to do well so I can maybe move up into first.
I'm quite upset that Nisab went out yesterday because she was a good warrior, but I'm really glad that I'm in third place.
I'm in fourth but not last, which is good, so I can come back up and win as many challenges as possible.
Currently I'm in fifth place and I hope that I'm not doing way the warrior today and I do better in the future.
Each of you began the quest with 9 lives. Lisan, you are in last place. Your emblem, the moon, walks a long, lonely path across the sky each night. Let us hope when it rises this evening, you are not also walking the long road home. The day's challenges await and fate waits patiently to decide the outcome. This way. Of the many obstacles you may encounter on this quest, perhaps this is the most physically demanding. Our path onwards will continue once more, but at the top. First, this sheer rock face must be climbed. A daunting task indeed. And remember, though you will be tethered, lose your footing, and you will lose a life. Versad, do not linger on the rock face too long, my friend, or you risk being caught by a demon. Are you ready? Then, let the challenge begin.
Versad, grabbing the first ring has triggered the demon's appearance. You must not linger on the rock. A second ring gained, Versad. But still you must not tarry. Danger approaches.
When the demon started to chase me after I got the first ring, I was really nervous that he was going to catch me, and he started to go quick at the start, but I eventually got to the top with some daylight between me and him.
Mygar, Versad has shown the way, but can you follow? Are you ready? Then let the challenge begin.
This is only the first step, Mygar. Now you must outpace the demon that chases you. Mygar, you must collect the second ring before you can continue.
I was not very confident about cliff face because I'm not very good at rock climbing and it was quite steep and the surface was slippy. Trickiest part of the climb was probably after I got the first ring and I was trying to get to the second because it was quite hidden.
Beron, you must climb with all speed or risk the icy grip of the demon. Are you ready? Then let the challenge begin.
Ring one is yours, Beron, but now the race begins. Although you have taken the second ring, Beron, you must stay ahead of the advancing demon. A life is at stake.
When I saw the demon chasing up behind me, I was quite scared, but I was quite determined to go faster, because if I didn't go faster, I wouldn't get to the top in time before the demon touched me.
Kelpa, in your haste to reach the top, do not forget to collect the rings along the way. Are you ready? Then let the challenge begin.
Thank you.
You have climbed past the first ring, Kelpa. You have made amends, but now the demon has joined you on the cliff. Hurry. Kelpa, now you have forgotten the second ring. You cannot continue without it.
I'd seen where the second ring was, but it all looks a lot different from up high, and I didn't entirely notice it at first. When I realised that I'd forgotten it and I had to go down, I was quite worried that the demon had get me.
Lisan, the demon has claimed two of your fellow warriors. Do not let him grab a third. Are you ready? Then, let the challenge begin. Lisan, you have overcome the first hurdle, but danger now approaches. Lisan, you too have missed the second ring. You must retrieve it before the demon is upon you.
When we got to the second ring, I couldn't find it. When the demon caught me, I felt really angry because I just saw the ring at the last minute and then he just caught me.
Bersad, Beron, you have done well. Place your prize on your standard. Beron, with such a hoard of rings, another life can be yours. However, your fellow warriors fared less well. Mygar, Lisan, Kelpa, you are not swift enough to escape the chasing demon. And for each of you, the price is the same. Now we must face a challenge that requires a sharpness of mind and a steady nerve. Follow me, warriors. Warriors, now you must steel yourselves for a battle of wits. For this is Demon Square. These demons are unlike any you have encountered before. As long as you do not step before them, they will do you no harm. But step before them you must. For yonder lies the wisdom tree, laden with gold rings. And there is only one way to retrieve them. The wisdom tree will pose a series of questions to which the answer is either true or false. If you believe the answer to be true, step sideways onto the white path. If you believe the answer to be false, you must step sideways onto the red path. The wisdom tree will then reveal its answer. Those of you who have chosen wisely may then take a step forward, but the rest must remain where they are and await their fate. The demons will also take a step forward, and should they reach you, you will perish at their hands. Warriors, are you ready? Then, let the challenge begin.
You may not know this, but let's be clear. The Dormouse hibernates every year. True or false? the answer is true. Beetles have many distinguishing features. They account for 1/4 of all the world's creatures. True or false? The answer is true.
When the demon was breathing behind my neck, I was really scared. I was like, I need to get this question right, but didn't.
Now, is this the truth or is it a lie? It may surprise you to learn that some spiders can fly. True or false? The answer is false.
I think I'm more confident with physical challenges than mental challenges. I didn't answer the questions really well. I should have taken more time thinking about them.
A crocodile spends time on both river and land, but lays its eggs in the water, you understand? True or false? The answer is false. On this next matter, please don't be a fool. Whales swim in a pod and not in a school. True or false? The answer is true.
I think this has made me feel quite confident about other mental challenges. It's given me like a little introduction to what it's going to be like.
One last answer must now be found. From the roofs of caves, stalagmites hang down. True or false? The answer is false.
The one question I lost about flying spiders, I really thought that that was true, but obviously it was false. That was one of the hardest questions.
I was quite annoyed when I found out I'd lost the challenge, because if I'd won the challenge, I'd have been quite close behind Versad.
Mygar, Kelpa, the depth of your knowledge has earned you great reward. Place your ring on your standard. Beron, Lisan, Versad, a warrior whose wits are dull will always be outfoxed by his enemy. Each of you was caught by a demon and must therefore lose a life. Now, our next challenge is equally daunting, but it will hold no fear for those with a strong arm and a keen eye. Come. Every warrior should strive to master the crossbow if they are to be fully equipped for battle. Observe. Any who pass under this line will surely perish in an instant. So you must use this weapon to destroy these fearsome targets before we can journey any further. Now this is a battle between our leaders. Persad, and Mygar. Persad, you will fire first. Are you ready? Then, let the challenge begin.
Persad, hit just one target and you will receive a gold ring. But fail to hit any and you will lose a life.
Close, my young friend. Two more arrows to go. Near miss, Versad. Now you have one final arrow with which to gain a ring. Fantastic effort, my young friend. One gold ring is yours.
I was quite confident of doing target run because I think my aim's quite good, and in this challenge you needed timing, and I think I got that just right.
Mygar, are you ready? Then, let the challenge begin.
Remember, Mygar, there is danger here. If you fail, a life will be lost.
Almost, my young friend. This is your final arrow with which to gain a gold ring. Fortunate, my guy. Three targets missed, no rings gained.
I really needed to concentrate and I really tried my best. It was really close, but I didn't hit it.
Versat. Place your prize on your standard. Mygar, you demonstrated little skill with a crossbow. You must pay with a life. Now, we must seek out the next challenge. Come. Our path ahead is blocked by this, the deep loch. As you can see, there are no boats here. So therefore, my friends, you must swim across. Come last, and you will suffer the consequences. Are you ready? Then, let the challenge begin.
The first warrior to reach the bank will receive 3 golden rings. The second will receive 2. And there will be a single ring for the warrior who is third. This is a grueling task made harder by the freezing water, and the warrior who is last will forfeit a life.
A brave effort, young Kelpa. Come to shore and collect your 3 golden rings. Well done, my young friend. Well done, young Versad. 2 golden rings are yours. Claim them. And for you, Beron, the final ring is yours. Lisan, a brave effort, young warrior. Mygar, well done.
I really didn't expect to win Deep Loch, and it was really a surprise when I got to shore and there was no one near me.
I thought I would do quite well because I'm quite a strong swimmer, but other people in my team were stronger than me and they got to the bank first.
When I hit the water, I was absolutely freezing, but I just tried my hardest when I was going to get to the beach.
I'd been happy to have got third place, but to have got two rings was really good for me.
Kelpa, Versad, Beron, you all won gold rings. Place them on your standards. Mygar, though you displayed supreme courage, you were last, and for that, there is a price to pay. Now, the next challenge lies not far from here, but for one of you, it could be the end of your quest. Follow me. Many miles we have trodden this day. For one of these here, the next few steps may be their last. For this is the way of the warrior. What lies beyond this portal has been the downfall of many a warrior. Few have survived its trials. Lisan, you have only three lives left. It is you who must face the path homeward. But do not give up hope, for should you reach the end of the Golden Pathway, you'll pass through a portal that will transport you to the next stage of the quest. But should you fail, then you must take the long path homeward. Lisan, fortune always battles beside those who show courage. Are you ready? Then may the luck of the Raven's Eye be with you. Let the challenge begin. Lisan, alas, you will not be our ultimate champion. But if determination is to be judged, surely none can surpass yours. Farewell, my friend.
Well, after doing with the warrior, I feel that challenge was my favourite. I feel disappointed that I'm going home, but I wish all the other warriors good luck.
Good fortune seeks only the courageous for companionship. Be bold, and success will beat a pathway to your door. Remember, a brave arm makes even the short sword long.
Come on, Beron, you can do it. Come on, we're winning.
Now the morning light breaks through the trees, and the warriors prepare for the challenges of the day, and another chance to prove themselves worthy of this quest. Warriors. Before the sun sets once more over this troubled land, you must say farewell to one of your companions. But which will it be?
I'm really confident about the new day on Raven because I'm still in first place and I think I can carry that on until the final challenge of this week.
I'm quite confident about today because I won Deep Loch yesterday and I was really proud of that and I'm hoping to get on the roll.
I'm in third position and I'd quite like to go into second to get into a better position than Kelpa. And if Versad can lose a few challenges, then I'll be up with near the lead with him.
I'm last in the quest right now and I'm feeling quite upset, but I'm hoping to get back up on the scoreboard and hopefully get up to first.
Each of you set out with 9 lives, but Mygar, like the cloud that is your emblem, your fortunes are drifting aimlessly. You must take your fate in your hands and battle your way back into this contest. Or, like that cloud, you will disappear over the horizon. Come, the challenges of the day beckon. Many are the weapons a warrior must master if he is to truly prepare himself for battle. Before you, you see the mighty catapult. And out on yonder loch is a large vessel you must hit with one of these. Do not be hesitant with your aim, or your accuracy may desert you. Mygar, you will be first. There is only one target. Make sure you score at least one hit. Are you ready? Then let the challenge begin.
Mygar, you cannot afford to tarry, for you have a short time with which to score a hit. Close, but not close enough. Mygar, well done, but you only have enough time for one more attempt.
Congratulations, Mygar. You have added one gold ring to your tally.
I was quite confident about the challenge because I'm quite good at aiming about things, but I was under a lot of pressure because if I had lost a life, I had gone down even more.
Mygar scored one hit. Can you improve upon that? Are you ready? Then let the challenge begin.
Beron, there is time for only one more effort.
Unfortunate, Beron, but you failed to gain any golden rings.
I didn't expect to do that great in Firewater because I'm not that great at aiming. And when I got down to my last rock and it didn't go in, I was really sad because I really wanted a gold ring to try and stay up with Versad and Kelpa.
Versad, are you ready? Then let the challenge begin.
Oh.
This is your final rock, so make sure it counts. Well done, young Versad. One golden ring is yours.
When I kept missing the target, I was really disappointed, because every time I thought I got it just right, it always missed the target. I really wanted to win this challenge so I could gain back another life, and luckily, I got the final rock in.
Kelpa, are you ready? Then, let the challenge begin. Kelpa, this is your last chance to succeed. Alas, Kelpa, no golden rings gained.
When I was putting my last ball in the catapult and aiming for the target, I was quite worried that I wouldn't be able to hit it because I hadn't hit it yet. It was really hard to actually try and aim it and get it in, which I didn't manage to do.
Versad, Mygar. You have learned quickly the ways of a catapult and have each earned a gold ring. Place them on your standards. Versad, you have now secured 9 golden rings and can therefore win back a life. Kelpa, Beron, for such a task, the eyes of a hawk were needed. You now leave here empty-handed, and for that, you must pay a price. Now, the next challenge lies on these waters, but to reach it, we must travel far. Follow me. Hand-to-hand combat is a true test of a warrior's worth. On the water, you will see a wrestling ring. Make every attempt to stay on it longer than your adversary. If you do, a gold ring will be your reward. But fail, and you will lose a precious life. Versad, Beron, are you ready? Then, let the challenge begin.
I eventually knocked him in. I was so pleased because at one point I was almost going to fall in and lose a life.
I've now lost 3 challenges in a row and I really need to start winning back some lives and some more gold rings.
Kelpa, Mygar, are you ready? Then let the challenge begin.
My tactics were push on the other person's shield and keep pushing when they're off balance and then just try to push them in from there.
Even though I'm taller than Mygar, I was quite surprised when I did beat her.
Kelpa, Versad, you pushed your adversary from the ring and in doing so, have earned a ring of your own. Place it on your standard. Kelpa, I see you have amassed 9 golden rings. Therefore, a life is yours. Beron, Mygar, your efforts go unrewarded. Both of you must lose a life. Now we must leave this great loch behind and march to a challenge where your wits will be tested fully. This way. Two warriors may be equally matched of body, but the one with the quickest wits will always be victorious. The Riddle Bridge demonstrates this admirably, for here it is your wisdom that is on trial. The answer you seek lies hidden in these stones, and gold rings await if you discover it. However, step on the wrong stones, and the bridge will take yet more lives. Versad, you are our leader, so you will walk the path. Kelpa, you are in second place, so you will assist. Step forward. Kelpa, open this magical book and it will pose a riddle, but you will have little time to solve it and for Versad to cross. Mark this glass well, for it shows how much time you have. Are you both ready? Then, let the challenge begin.
Red, orange, or blue, many colors I glow. But if I meet water, away I will go.
Many colored.
Is it light? It's got five letters in it.
Time is not on your side, my friends. You must be quicker.
Fish,
no, I don't
think it's fish. No, I thought it was going to be
Warriors, light. You must make a decision. Time is quickly running out. Choose a stone.
L. I was quite confident of being teamed up with Kelpa because she's really clever and good at riddles, so I thought we had a good chance of winning.
As soon as we'd been eliminated, I realised what the answer was and I was kicking myself because it was so obvious.
Unfortunate. Let us hope you will learn from their mistakes. Step forward. Remember, once you open this book, it will pose the riddle, but you will not have much time. Are you both ready? Then, let the challenge begin.
Red, orange, or blue, many colours I glow. But if I meet water, away I will go.
It glows. It must be something to do with light.
No.
There's no G.
Remember, the answer lies in the stones in front of you.
Fire.
Yeah, should we go for it?
Yeah, try fire.
I'm really annoyed that I didn't manage to work out the riddle because it was there in front of us. And when I spelt fire wrong, I felt really bad because I let my guard down.
Solving the puzzle of the Riddle Bridge could have earned you great reward, but now it has cost you dearly. Each of you must lose a life. So, let us ask the book for the correct solution.
The answer is flame.
Let us hope you fare better in the next challenge. Come. The greatest enemies a warrior can meet are the fears that lie within his own heart. And for some, the fear of heights is a demon that must be fought as fiercely as any foe. In this challenge, you will climb high into the trees, then walk out along the narrow length of beam yonder. There, you'll discover the gold rings you seek. Versad, let us see if you are as at home in the trees as you seem to be on solid earth. far end of the beam, you will see a red handprint. Place your hand over it, and you'll be transported back to the ground. Are you ready? Then, let the challenge begin.
The high walk strikes fear in all warriors' hearts, for though they are safe, they do not feel it.
Reaching up for the rings because I didn't want to reach up too much, otherwise I might fall off. And when it came to the final ring, I almost fell off because it was so hard.
Was under a lot of pressure because if I had lost, then I would have lost my last life that was left, and I really wouldn't want to do that because I would be out of the competition. But luckily, I collected all four rings.
I didn't realise that in the middle there was a seesaw because I thought it was just a platform. I stood on it and it just bent under my foot and I didn't realise what was going on. It was really wobbly and I was quite worried that I'd fall off.
This is quite a scary challenge because I'm not that good at heights and I was really nervous the whole way through. Conquering my fear of heights has helped me quite a lot because now I can look at heights and do them without being scared.
Warriors, you have conquered your hidden fears and returned from the high walk in triumph. These golden rings are your just rewards. Place them on your standards. Mygar, I see you have amassed 9 golden rings and can therefore win back a precious life. Now, destiny demands that one of you face the greatest challenge yet, the challenge to remain on this quest. Come. These brave hearts have come far together, but now one must be split from the others as the day comes to an end. It is time to face the way of the warrior. The way of the warrior has defeated most who dare enter its jaws. For its machines are designed to discover the flaws in your armory. Mygar, you have only 2 lives left and are in last place. Therefore, it is your fate that will be decided here. Pass through the portal at the end of the golden pathway, and you will continue on this journey with us. Are you ready to grasp this opportunity with all your might? Then may the luck of the Raven's Eye be with you. Let the challenge begin.
Remember, Mygar, to touch the ground will mean instant elimination.
Mygar, though your effort was brave indeed, in the end, you have succumbed. But you have proved a worthy warrior. So do not be disheartened as you begin your long journey home. Farewell, friend.
I'm really sad that
going home, but I'm really happy that I've come this far. And I'm not that sad about not winning, but I'm really proud of myself.
So, for Mygar, the quest is at an end. But for those who remain, it is time to light their campfires. I trust they will remember that their own self-belief is a flame that must also be rekindled daily. Another day dawns over this troubled land, and the quest continues. And our warriors move closer to their goal, to become the ultimate champion. My friends, each of you wishes to stand beside me when the final day of battle comes. But remember, that privilege can only be afforded to one. Do you have what it takes to be the victor in this contest?
I'm feeling quite confident about today because I'm quite far ahead of Beron and I'm not too far behind Versad.
I'm quite far in front of second place Kelpa. And as long as I can keep up how well I'm doing, then I'm sure I'll still be in the lead when it comes to last stand.
I'm quite confident about going into the new day, because I only need 3 more gold rings to get back a life. And if Kelpa loses a few more lives, then I'll be right back in it.
Each of you began this journey with 9 lives. Beron, the emblem on your banner is the tree. But it appears your branches are wilting. Cultivate the patience of an oak, and your fortunes will change. Now, we must venture into much darker territory. This way. Behold, the blasted mountain. It is an awesome sight, is it not? And a terrifying one. My friends, in previous quests, we have travelled around this mountain. But today, we must venture beneath it. This way. This passage under the mountain is known to only a few, and fewer still dare enter it. But enter you must, if you are to retrieve gold. Quickly, my friends. The mountain has sensed our presence. We'll be safer inside. Within the shadows of the blasted mountain is a dangerous place for unwary travellers, for lava is fired at the heads of those who stray too close. But the evil spirit of the mountain is also at work within its rocky slopes. This bridge must be crossed if we are to continue our journey. One by one, you must negotiate its narrow beam, collecting gold rings as you go. But be warned, my young friends, for the mountain will try to thwart your progress at every step. Versad, you are our leader, so you will cross first. It is a daunting journey that lies ahead. You must grasp courage with both hands to cross this fuming gorge. Are you ready? Then, let the challenge begin.
Beam it It was really disappointing because I had successfully gathered both rings.
Kelpa, the mountain does not like intruders and will do all in its power to rid itself. Do all you can to fight back. Are you ready? Then, let the challenge
begin.
Regret now that I gave up at the second ring and that I didn't fight on.
Beron, with only two lives, you cannot fail here. Are you ready? Then, let the challenge begin.
I was really scared because it was shaking really hard. But when I got past the first boulder, I found a way of how to stay on.
I was really disappointed to find out that Beron had defeated the mountain, because if he had lost this challenge, he would have been down to one life. As it is, he's one ring away now from winning back life.
Beron, despite the mountain's efforts, you stayed fast to your course and earned gold rings. Place them on your standard. Kelpa and Versad have suffered the anger of the mountain long enough. I must rescue them immediately from the inferno. Though fear is born in the minds of warriors, it is more often found in their legs. Yours turn to jelly and then to stone as you are dragged into the chasm. This fall will cost you dearly. Now we must travel deeper. This way. Though this tunnel seems blocked, there is another way forward. You must move this great boulder along the passageway and make your escape at the far end, gathering gold rings as you go. But take care, friends, for this tunnel is also a trap for the unwary. Kelpa, you will go first. As soon as you grab the first ring, it will trigger the demon to chase. Do not let him catch you. Are you ready? Then, let the challenge begin.
To progress along this tunnel and collect the rings, the warriors must roll the boulder before them. Falling rocks are not the only danger. You may have gained the first ring, Kelpa, but the demon now pursues you. Collect more rings or escape the tunnel. Seems your choice is made. The boulder dropping opens a secret door out of the tunnel.
When I put the boulder into the hole and was getting out myself, I could actually see the demon behind me. It was really scary.
Beron, the way forward here may appear easier than it really is, for this mountain harbors many unpleasant surprises. Are you ready? Then, let the challenge begin.
Beron has found the first ring, but it has triggered the demon, and if it catches him, he will be vanquished. Beron, with this gold ring, you could gain back a life, but only if you can outrun the demon that now chases you.
The worst thing about being in the tunnel was when I had to go through the bats because they were brushing my face, and then straight after that there was a mud pit and I got soaking wet. I'm really happy at my performance in Boulder Run because I got 2 gold rings, which meant I came back alive.
Bersad, your fellow warriors have emerged triumphant. Will you join them in victory or suffer another defeat? Are you ready? Then let the challenge begin.
Bersad, you have triggered the demon. You must hurry to escape the tunnel.
Inside the tunnel, it was really hard to stand up straight because it was so small, so most of the time you had to crouch down and push the boulder around. I was really nervous when the demon started to chase me, especially when I reached the hill and I started to slip a bit because I thought he was really close to me.
Warriors, this mountain's trickery was all in vain. I commend both your alertness and your speed. Place your rings on your standards. Beron, you have amassed 9 golden rings and can now win back a precious life. Now, we must travel into the smoking heart of this menacing place. Come. Here in this sulphurous place, the lava seems peaceful enough, but it may not stay that way. And though there are 3 doorways ahead of us, there is only 1 way out. For once the first door is opened, the lava will spit and rage, immediately engulfing all those that remain behind. Are you ready? Then, let the challenge begin!
The task before the warriors is simple. Place a skull on each of the shells surrounding their exit door, causing it to open, allowing them to escape. be the enemy of accuracy in this challenge, warriors.
I was really nervous before I started the challenge because I really needed to win and I needed First Adam and Kelpa to lose.
There wasn't much light. The only light really coming was from the lava itself.
I was quite worried when I realised I was dropping all the skulls.
I think I did so well in this challenge because I was calm when trying to get the skulls, and Beron and Kelpa both rushed.
I'm really nervous going into the next challenge because I need Kelpa to lose and I need to win back as many rings as I can.
Bersad, your efforts have allowed you to escape the chamber and earned you 2 gold rings. Place them on your standard. Once again, my friend, you've amassed 9 golden rings and can win back a life. Now, for your comrades. Beron, Kelpa. I've saved you from certain doom, but at a price. Each of you must lose a life. Warriors, soon we will leave this hot mountain behind, but outside, a greater danger lurks. This way. These sentinels guard the exit to this volcano and are controlled by a power far greater than yours, but they must be destroyed if you are to escape this place. These ancient warriors were turned to stone in battles that raged many centuries ago, yet their powers can still be felt in this place today. Reassemble their forms and they will help you defeat the demons that stand in your way. Remember, only one of you will emerge from this task. The others will perish at the hands of the demons. Are you ready? Then, let the challenge begin.
My strategy for stone soldiers was to try to take my time trying to find the pieces of the statue, because I thought that the other two warriors may rush.
I wasn't that confident going into stone soldiers because I'm not that good at puzzles, and I found it really hard to connect the pieces.
I'm quite worried about last stand because I'm quite far behind Versad, and although I am in second place, it's only by a few rings.
Well done, Versad. By swiftly rebuilding your ancient warrior, you have escaped the cavern and earned a gold ring. Place it on your standard. Beron, Kelpa, I have rescued you from the mountain demons, but at a heavy price. The challenges you've endured thus far are as nothing compared to the fiend you must now encounter face to face. It is time to confront the ultimate enemy. Warriors, before you lies the last stand, a place ravaged by the many battles that have raged here. And all warriors must succeed in this place if they are to make progress on the quest. But there is one who knows full well that all those who succeed here may yet confront him in the final battle. His name is Mygar. See now, my friends, what he has in store for you. But right under his nose, you have the means to escape the glory. For the portal he guards is magical. Enter, and it will transport you safely to the next stage of the quest. But do not be complacent, my young friends. For if one warrior should succeed, then Mygar and his demons will redouble their efforts to destroy all those that remain.
The number of lives that you hold on your standards are vital in this challenge. Versad, you are our leader with 7 lives left, and as such, will start ahead of your fellow warriors. Kelpa, you have 1 life and 6 rings remaining, and will start before Beron, who has just 1 life and 1 ring. The first task before the warriors is to drag a key on the end of a chain to the far end of the maze in order to open a cage which contains puzzle pieces. Warriors must construct the puzzle correctly in order to banish the demon that blocks their path. Warriors must fully engage the lever if they are to vanquish the demon. Mygar has now turned his wrath against you, Versad. Beware. Symbols must be correctly aligned, or the portal will not open.
So, Versad and Beron have evaded Navarre's wrath. They will journey onwards now to face many more challenges in the next stage of our journey. But let us not forget Kelpa, their less fortunate comrade. Kelpa, though you have finally succumbed, you can be sure of your status as a warrior. Turn your head for home now. Be proud and satisfied with all you have achieved. I will take the first steps with you and consider it an honour to do so. Soon, we will meet Versad and Beron again as they compete to become our ultimate champion. But first, 6 new recruits must battle to join them. I hope they too will show great valour in the many challenges that lie ahead. For the warrior with no courage is quickly discovered. His feet grow heavy as his mind fills with dread. But for the brave warrior, he feels fear only after the danger has passed. Kelpa, lead the way.
I'm quite disappointed that I'm going home, but I think I've learned on the quest that I can be strong and that I can achieve my goals if I try my hardest.
Next time on Raven, 6 new warriors join the quest. Can they untangle themselves from Spider's web? Which of them will triumph in the Battle of Longstaff? And will they survive their encounter with the demon army?